Hey, welcome back here with Team Mossback. I'm Karen Moss. I'm here on my general season muzzleloader elk hunt. And it's about almost 4 o'clock. We're gonna wait for these bulls to come in to this alfalfa field. And this is Luke Dufay with me here tonight. And we want to thank him for helping us out. And go ahead, Luke, you want to tell us about the elk? And
Well, we've got several big mature bulls that's been hanging in these alfalfa fields. We got a wide range of ledges that they go up in and bed during the day, and they come down and they got the river in the back to get a drink, and then they work into these alfalfa fields at night. We've had some pretty good success down here hunting them. It should be a good hunt.
My wife Karen finally got a break from all her hard work at the office to go on her first muzzleloader elk hunt. Along with her was our son Cameron and Mossback guides Rod Steele and Jake Daly. In this particular area, the elk migrate off the high mountain peaks. They come into the low country where there are a lot of reseeded agricultural farms. Karen and her guides do a lot of spot and stalk to get in close enough to kill one of these giants with a muzzleloader.
This morning we came in and all of them were still bedded out in the middle. There was probably, I don't know, 200?
Yeah, pretty
cool. That.
Yeah.
And sat there, was on point. They were feeding to us. It was awesome. We're going to come back in here tonight and hopefully have them come back in. Hopefully we can get a clear shot at the big one and we'll see how we do.
Karen finally gets her lucky break and makes an awesome shot on this bull.
What'd you just do, Karen?
My hell? I just killed a bull?
Yes.
Seriously, I didn't think I got him.
I told you, I thought I heard a pop.
When he was running like this and I could see he turned off from the herd, I knew we... good shape.
Let's go!
Okay, we're going.
Good.
Oh.
Good
job. Gosh, what's today? We've been hunting 6 days.
Uh-huh.
And I am just tickled.
And look at that shot. One shot, too.
One shot.